All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got from that. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got down. Listen to the top where the little bird sings. All the melodies and the high notes ringing. And the blue owl cries are everything. And the blackbird is a blue breeze. Singing in the nighttime, singing in the day. When the little duck quacks and it's on his way. The otter hasn't got much to say. And the porcupine talks to himself. All the house creatures got a place in the park. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone bar. Some just clap their hands.
Some more.
Dogs and the cats, they tick up the mill where the honeybee hums and the cricket fills, the donkey brays and the pony neighs. The old great badger sighs.
Listen to the beast, it's the one on the bottom where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus snores and groans with a big to-do and the old cow just goes moo.
All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. Song, a little song everywhere by the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear, the dopey alligator and the hawk above, the sly old weasel and the turtle above. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, the balls, or anything they got now.